Well, this was the scene 11 years ago at a farm in Lawrence County, the day Kenzie Houck was murdered. Jordan Brown, then 11, who's now 22, spent 9 years incarcerated for the crime until the Pennsylvania Supreme Court overturned his conviction. Now, Jordan Brown has filed a federal lawsuit claiming a wrongful conviction. It claims the state police manipulated interviews, evidence, and procedures to convict him. The damages, if he would win the case, would be determined by the jury.